Get ready to make some music. Make some music. Music with Mr. C.
Well, hi there, boys and girls. Welcome to today's Music Journal on
Acapella Music.
So, well, he's a good looking guy. When I look into your eyes, you know I'm never gonna say goodbye. Cause he's a good looking guy, such a good looking guy. When I look into your eyes, you know I'm never gonna say goodbye. Cause you're a hunk.
Well, golly, boys and girls, wasn't that a gas? Now, the first thing you need to know about acapella music is acapella means without any instruments. So acapella music is really not a style of music. It's more like a way of performing music using just your voice. Yeah, there's lots of different kinds of acapella music, but probably the most common is choral music, or music performed by a choir. You've probably heard a choir before, boys and girls. They've been around for hundreds of years, going all the way back to classical music times. And check out this choir piece, which was composed by Johann Sebastian Bach. Well, now, wasn't that lovely? Another cool thing about acapella music is, since you don't need any instruments, anyone could do it, anytime, anywhere. In fact, back in the day, people used to get together just for fun at a local park or a barber shop and make music together with their voices, just to entertain each other. Isn't that cool? These groups usually had about four singers, and they were called barbershop quartets. So yeah, they're still around today, and they're a lot of fun, boys and girls. Check out this group from the golden age of barbershop quartets in the 1950s.
I've got a honey baby t'other side of town.
I talk to her upon the telephone.
I just can't see her every day, but I'll be bound. I won't let her forget she's mine alone.
Mine alone.
You bet I've got her number, she's got mine as well.
A long, a short, a long,
I'm on her line. Then with thanks to Mr. Alexander Graham Bell, why, this is what I say to baby mine.
Oh boy, Lito. Now, one of my favorite things about acapella music is when people make their voices sound like instruments. It's really cool, friends. And one of the first places that we heard this happen was actually in hip-hop music with something called beatboxing. Beatboxing is when you make a beat with your voice like this. Sorry there. Did I get you? Yeah, my bad. Maybe I better leave it to the professionals. Check it out. Boys and girls, wasn't that so cool? Maybe you'd like to try it. Let's do it, my friends. A nice simple way to start beatboxing is just saying a couple words like boots, and cats. Like this. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Try it with me now. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Yeah, now try it again, but this time, try not to make any vowel sounds and be real percussive, like a drum set, like this. Ready? Boots and cats and 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 boots and cats. Oh, yeah, righteous. Boys and girls, some people are so good at this, they can make their voice sound like a whole bunch of instruments. They can get together with their buddies and make it sound like a whole band is playing. One group that's really good at that is called the Pentatonics. Take a listen.
I need your love. I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high. I cut my life. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love. I need you. Am I dreaming? Will I ever find you now? I walk in circles, but I'll never figure out what I mean to you. I belong. I try to find this, but I know I'm not that strong.
Tell me, do you feel the same?
Boys and girls, those cats are ridiculous. Now, in the 21st century, some people have taken a cappella music to all new heights by using computers to record their voices and loop them and add special effects. Now, some people think that that's cheated because a cappella music is supposed to be just your voice. What do you think, boys and girls? Is it cheating to use computers? Well, I don't know, I'll let you decide, but either way, I think it sounds pretty cool. Well, take a listen to this.
Jump the beat.
Boys and girls, I'm sorry, I have to stop. That voice is just ridiculous, and I'm spitting everywhere, and it's disgusting, and Mrs. C thinks it's kind of dangerous.
Mr. C, you're getting spit everywhere, and it's dangerous.
How can spit be dangerous?
Like that.
Oh, it's sticky.
Yeah, but anyway, boys and girls, I'm still really excited to talk to you about a cappella music. This is the fun part where you get to go out and actually listen to some of this cool music. There is lots of great music in this genre that you can listen to. If you're looking for a place to start, I made a playlist of some of my favorite music in this style. You can see that playlist by clicking on the link in the description below. Once you've found at least two songs that you like, it's time to journal about them. Don't forget to write down the name of each song and the band or artist who performs it. Then, tell me about the song, like, what did it sound like? What did it make you feel or think about? Did you like it? Maybe even draw a picture, and most importantly, tell me what makes music in this genre different than other types of music. Boys and girls, that's all for today. If you'd like to try singing an a cappella song with your friends or some students at school, you can try clicking on this video over here. Or if you want to hear more music journals like this one, try this video over here. If you want to support me on Patreon so I can make more videos like this for you guys, click on the link in the description down below. That's all for today, my friends. Have a great time, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
Get ready to make some music. Make some music. Music with Mr. C.